going, everybody? We are going to be doing Yami from Black Clover. I'm going to make sure I tag Urban Kid for this. How's everybody's Saturday going? Anything fancy going on? Y'all are like, entertain me, dude. I don't care. Plexus Galax, what's up, man?
Let's see if I can zoom in, make this a little bit.
All right, so we're working on, we're gonna do Yami from Black Clover today. Let's see if I can tag Urban Kid. I think that's his name. Bow, bow, bow. Anybody familiar with Yami from Black Clover? I am not familiar with that character. There's a good one. I'm trying to find a decent reference so I can see who this guy is. Jasmine, what's up? To be honest, man, I still haven't watched Black Clover. I'm only watched the first couple episodes, and I actually was starting to like it, but it was just too close to the storyline of My Hero, you know, but just set in a magical kind of thing or whatever. So I'm really just gonna loosen, get my hands loose here. Don't spoil it for me, dude. Don't tell me what happens. But it was too close to when I'd just kind of gone on a long My Hero run. And I was like, ah, I need something that's not quite so familiar feeling. No, you're good, dude. I'm just kidding. I don't really care about spoilers. Down obviously in the final, but this is pretty, I can get with this pose. So Plexus Galax, you still on here? Tell me, like personality-wise or character trait-wise, some stuff I need to know about Yami so I can do the best job of recreating him as possible here. That. Because I'm not seeing a ton of great references here. Pretty beefy. All right, I can work with this. I love this idea. Body, or do I go closer? might be a little bit big, but we can fix that. Look at that, so, what the crap?
You guys are like, yeah, dude, I can't see, man.
I can't see what's happening. Can't see nothing. Hey, Rishon, what's going on, man? I think I'm gonna shrink his head up a little bit. I don't know what the heck is going on with this dude's arm over here. We're doing Yami from Black Clover. release that hand in a bit. Why am I going to do it in a bit? Let's do it better. His hand on Earth. Is there a curve to the sword? Am I missing that? Dang it. Been feeling a bit unmotivated in terms of wanting to draw. Could you offer some advice, please? Dr. DeBosey, draws other stuff. I mean, number one, how often are you drawing to begin with? Because sometimes you just need a break if you've been doing it for consistently a lot over and over again. You know what I mean? But if you haven't been drawing a lot, you're still struggling to draw. Try to simplify and reduce the pressure on yourself by studying something that maybe you want to learn but haven't really put any energy into or you're scared of. And just commit to doing that for a little while. See what happens. problem, man. Take the pressure off yourself. Go into it thinking you're gonna screw up so that you can kind of move forward and not be so stressed out about it. So I don't know how many of you have been watching, how long you've been watching, but I try to stay really loose, get the general shapes going. Don't be afraid of some sketchy lines here and there. You can always erase if you're using an eraser. The most important thing is getting your hand moving. Gizzy Gotcha, I appreciate that, man. I don't know who Jim Phillips is. I have to check them out. Zion PR, I sell all of my work. You can find my stuff on my website. If you don't know where my website is, you can find that in the link tree in my bio. Jim Phillips is pretty rad, huh? Well, I will have to check him out. Get this. I think I'm just going to do a grayscale here and see how that goes. Oh, right on. Yeah, I'll have to take him out. I assume he's on TikTok or some other platform similar where you can see his work easily. some inking. Instagram, okay. I'll take a look. Does psychedelic art, doesn't do psychedelics. Right on. Those guys are cool. He's done them at some point, right? Like, I don't do psychedelics anymore. Because the ones I took were plenty. Simbo, I appreciate it, man. I'm working on it, trying to get there. Little tough, not super familiar with the character, but to be honest, I am ready to do start taking requests and stuff from fans again, supporters. I feel like I haven't got to in a while, and I think I need to. I think it's overdue. I think we overdue.
know much about. Can't really tell what's going on with that sword cosplay. Well, what's going on? You're here now. I haven't been on many lives lately, so I guess that makes two of us. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Still can't draw hands. I mean, hands are tough, man. Just keep practicing. I still struggle with them. So if it's a pose I'm not super familiar with, it can, I mean, they are the hardest next to actual, you know, perfect likenesses of people's faces, in my opinion. You are definitely not alone. Heck you, heck yeah. That's a fun show. Yeah, does he have like straps all over? I missed it. Thank you guys for the likes, thanks for the follows, thanks for the shares. Any form of support that you offer is greatly appreciated. It does matter. Your like, your comment, your share might stimulate the algorithm to the point that it sends somebody that is a big enough fan to want to spend a few bucks. So it is never nothing. It always matters. Oh, they took off IQ. Aww. Yeah, you gotta always put out the videos, man. Show that work. Thanks, man.
Yeah, well, actually, might as well.
Yeah, do Rengoku, that's awesome. Aw, well, good for you. Why are you dry already? That is friggin' impossible. Marker's barely 6 months old. These are Prismacolor. Prismacolor markers. I think they're as good as Copics, but they're about 20-30% cheaper. Yami, yes, sir. Dr. DeBose, appreciate it. Are you asking me what I think of Master Yami, or are you... Uh-oh. Blackner, what's going on, man? What part of the country you in? Oh, I see. Well, I hope it's not too bad. I hope it doesn't get too bad out there. Thanks for the love. Oz, what up? Yes, Oz, yes. I have not started Black Clover yet. I wasn't gonna do any purple in the background. I was just gonna keep it black and white. Cosplay, we'll see ya. Stay safe.
cosplay. Always appreciated. Thanks for hanging. Shunzar, what's up? Thanks for the likes, thanks for the shares, thank you for the follows. Thank you for the support and love. It all matters. Nothing else matters. I never care what they say. I never care what they know. And I know. No, we're gonna go see it tomorrow. Nice singing I got. I mean, I don't know about nice, but it is singing. You come around here, you're gonna get an earful, bro. That's how we do it. Camera blown out. Annoying. So, Cheesy Dude, what's up? Alright, what's a good... I don't want to do black. Oz, we'll see you later.
I think that battler is done.
All right, let's take a look, huh? Nice.
I'm gonna do one more thing. Where did you go? 10.
It's easy to appreciate it, man. All right, sorry, I'm bouncing you all around, but I'm actually holding the camera now. Oh, come on. Hold on. Thank you for the fire. Thank you guys for the likes and love. I appreciate it. This one is done. It was a short session today, but I made a commitment to Urban Kid that I would do this. I'm gonna get back to doing a lot more requests, man. So thank you guys for hanging out. We'll be back tomorrow, and have a great day. Enjoy your Saturday. Yami, done.